my husband moved down here, and we fell in love with the city, we fell in love with the historical grounds, and we fell in love with the community. And what y'all have done by not letting your community vote is appalling. It is absolutely appalling. Texas state law requires an election for a city to allow to transfer to public parkland. There is one loophole, and it is if you are a land bank or a public facilities corporation, which is exactly the step y'all took next to undermine democracy and not let your constituents vote. And I think that is wrong. I think that is wrong. You know what you did? You know what you did? The city created an entity called the Hemisphere Park Public Facilities Corporation and then transferred parkland to it. This is what did not trigger an election, is because you purposely took this loophole so that they could not go to a vote. And we need to address that. All of you, you're all up for the election. You were elected by your constituents. You need to do your our children are growing up with your children. And one of those parks, and what we saw downtown, was half the reason why we moved to San Antonio, because we thought y'all cared. And I need y'all to take a long, hard look at that and consider it. Do right by your means, do right by your constituents. Thank you.